So I'm Joris from Brussels, from Shell Marine, and we supply marine lubricants for all of the segments in global and in local shipping. So we actually deliver in 705 ports in 61 countries. Can you believe that? And we've got obviously our team of sales representatives, but also a really big team of technical people that support our customers all over the world. Yeah, we're always working on many things. Actually, we had a gathering yesterday at our laboratory here in Hamburg, where we've already been developing lubricants for the shipping industry for 90 years. And we are testing our range of BN40 products there for IMO 2020. So that's something that we're working on at the moment, where we've done the laboratory trials, but we're at the moment working on the field trials. So you see that many companies, they're just using an old BN40 product that they have developed years ago and introducing that into the market. Whereas I think for Shell, we really want to develop something new with a new formulation that is actually being tested in today's shipping engine. So that's something that we're working on. Also, fairly recently, we've introduced the miles concept. Well, actually, if you think about all of the changes that are going on in shipping, for a ship owner at the moment, you need to make some really big decisions. Am I going to go and buy an LNG vessel? Am I going to go low sulfur? Am I going to buy a scrubber? If I want to buy a scrubber, can I find one, or is there even capacity? So we really want to be a very good sparring partner to the shipping industry in terms of sort of making the right decision, but also being able to support them through our analysis. So we have a team of technical people all over the world that's able to support them, to tell them what is the fuel doing in the engine, how is the feed rate, how is the product performing. So it's a really big time of insecurity, and what we're working on is that we're able to support the industry in the change. So, like I said, we're working on our range of BN40 products, and we are not just introducing a product that was developed in the past. We are creating a formulation for today's ship's engine with today's fuel. So we are introducing a new formulation of BN40. We have successfully concluded the trial in our laboratory. And actually, I think Shell is the only oil company in the world that has their own testing facilities. And so far, we've seen that whenever something does well in our test facility, it also does well in the field trial. We are in the process of running the field trial at the moment, and we are very confident that that will be concluded relatively quickly. The question is obviously how much we need to have available by when for whom. So we're also trying to find out a little bit from our customers what they are going to do so that we can be prepared. Because we do think that with IMO 2020, the landscape is going to be more diverse. Some people are going to be installing a scrubber. Some people are going to go for low sulfur fuel. Some people are going to be ordering an LNG vessel. And we need to actually, because we are a global supplier to all sorts of different companies in shipping, we need to be able to support every type of solution. So we've worked towards being able to do that. So as a ship owner, regardless of what decision you're going to take to meet the IMO 2020 requirements, Shell can support you in your needs. Yeah? I mean, we have been around in the shipping industry for 100 years, and hopefully we're going to be around for another 100 years, and so have you. And I think Shell is not just a supplier of lubricants. We are also a supplier of LNG. We are also a ship management company. We are a charterer. We are a ship owner. So the shipping industry is really important and really strategic for Shell. And we'd like to partner with all different parts of Shell with the shipping industry. And we're going to be around for a long time. And I can imagine if you are a ship owner right now, you need to make really difficult decisions. What technology am I going to choose? Is my cost going to be competitive? And I just want to let all of the ship owners know that if they want to have a sparring partner, if they want to understand what are the implications of some of these decisions, that we are here, we are close to you, and we're able to support you in that in your choice. And whatever you choose, you can work with us, and we will ensure that we help you to have reliable operations now and into the future.